Hello, this is a quick video to show how to move objects, move along a circle in After Effects. I will show you two ways. Firstly, I open a new composition, rename it to how to move along circle. And I keep it in this setting and OK to create a new composition. And then we can import graphics outwards. These graphics I download from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into the composition. I have a space for the background and I have a earth, and I move the satellites in front of the earth. The first way is to use an anchor point. For example, we can move the satellites here. We can find that the anchor point, that is the center point of the layer. We can move it. I will move it in the center. And then open the layer and transform. We can go to set the keyframe on the rotation. And then move to the 6 seconds. We can rotate it. Rotate along the anchor point. I'm going back and we can set one rotation node to the keyframe so we can move it, move the satellite along the circle. This is the first way to move object along a circle. I make the satellite invisible and add another satellite. The second way is move along a circle path. Make sure that we don't select any layer and then use the ellipse tool. And also make sure that we check the boss Bezier path and go to the composition and click shift and left mouse button to add the perfect circle. And then we can make an alignment. We can find the alignment window here. Or we can go to check this to show the align window. And I make it in the center. And then go to the circle layer, open the path and highlight this layer. And go to edit and copy. And then go to the satellite layer, open the transform and highlight the position, go to edit, and paste. We can make adjustment to move it center, so preview the animation is move around the circle. If we want to have another direction, make sure that we select the time frame on the position and go to layer, time, time reverse layer and move to the first second. So we can move it in clockwise. We can check that the rotational is pointing one direction. If we want to point to the earth, we can go to layer, transform, and go to auto-orient. And check orient along path and OK. Finally, we can adjust the rotational pointing to the earth. So we can move object along a circle path. Furthermore, if we want to make the movement slowly, we can snatch the position layer here and go to graphics editor and select all the points and extend the time so the object movement is slower. This is how we can move object along a circle in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.